So Gabe, Rosado, boxing star, we're here at camp, Marcos Maidana. What do you think about his fight with Mayweather?
It's a crazy fight, man.
Why? It's a rematch.
It's a good fight, man. Maidana impressed me the first time. I ain't gonna lie. It was impressive.
What impressed you the most?
Nobody has challenged Floyd like that, man. Floyd got challenged that night. You know what I'm saying? It was a fight that I felt could have went either way.
Fight, okay, you translate that? He said the first fight was very close and it could have gone either way. A lot of guys in Philly use the Philly shell. Floyd uses it. How do you crack that defense?
I think Floyd, he uses it different though. It's a little different. Floyd really doesn't do it like, it's not the Philly shell.
It's very different, bro.
Bernard is the Philly shell.
What's the Philly shell? How does
Bernard,
it work?
Bernard, if you want to know what the Philly shell is, it's Bernard. Floyd does it a little different. Because Floyd does it standing straight up. You know what I mean?
So how does Bernard do it?
Bernard's more on an angle.
And more tricks to it.
See, Bernard, you could get more shots off of Bernard's shell. Because Bernard can hit you with any type of shot. Well, most of the time when Floyd's on that shell, he only has that little straight right hand that he throws. Mm-hmm.
So, Robert, day three today?
Yeah, day three.
How's it going so far?
Good.
Have a good drive back.
I go down.
You're gonna get traffic already.
Yeah, man.
34. Entonces perdieron chinito. Se perdieron.
Le dije, espérate, ahí voy por ti.
Si ya agarró el camino. ¿Tú le tienes que ir hasta el hotel?
Sí, estamos yendo para el campo. No sé por dónde. ¿Para dónde estamos yendo? ¿Por qué casi la agarré?
La González y la Rice.
Hasta donde topaba.
A la Rice.
Yo llevé tres que siempre.
Oh, le dieron hasta Harbor, hasta la Harbor.
Hasta ahí,
¿no? Sí. Oh, fueron al trueno.
Sí, le dieron para el otro lado.
Oh, se fueron para arriba. Cuando salieron de ahí, la mano derecha,
esa calle. Ajá. Y hay una salida por allá y otra que
sí, es. Y se playa y todo.
Nosotros nos paramos ahí, en el medio.
What's he saying, Robert?
They were going the wrong way. You know, they were going one way, the opposite direction. he just stopped and stood in front of everybody when the cars were driving. Everybody was looking at him weird.
Where in Oxford you have one-way streets?
No, they went on the opposite side of the road.
Oh, how did that happen?
They were just lost. That he just stopped in the middle of the street and cars were just driving by looking at him.
So there you have it from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.